Scout's talking to me. And my computer's talking to me. It's Wednesday, the kids are out, and it's my job today to paint Arthur's room. So since we moved in, we've had this awful football mural on the wall. We're not a football family, we don't watch football, we don't really support any teams. Liam will say he's an Aston Villa fan. The last time he watched a game, he made it to about 15 minutes, then wanted to leave. We don't do football. Rugby, yes, football, no. So we're going blue, and in a couple of weeks, my great uncle is coming down to paint a big Pixar mural on there for me. So I better get it clear for him. Any wall in two coats. I'm not so sure that's going to work. We'll see. I'm already covered. Layer number one is almost dry. Get out of the way. Layer number one. Shut up.
Where are we?
Layer number one is almost dry. I think. I hope. So I'm going to get cracking with layer number two. Second coat mostly done. It's not perfect and it's definitely going to need another one, but we're nearly ready. And it doesn't look like football anymore, so that's really good. Yay! It's now time for me to crack on with some more housework. Oh, I've got some ironing to do. Might put a good film on though. We watched, what did we watch last night? Watched Captain America Civil War last night. Amazing. It was so good. So I might watch Age of Ultron and recap on a few things. Yeah, good day painting. I've just realised this vlog is mostly you watching paint dry. It's not overly exciting, is it? Sorry. I might try and pair it up with the painting of the wall. I might not. Bye! So we are a couple of hours on, and actually, the third coat might not be needed. It's looking pretty good. Oh, not focusing, but it's looking pretty good. Yay! All ready for an awesome Pixar mural. This camera's rubbish. See ya.